must die. I emerged rather thin and I wouldn't cry. The whole event was very odd. Just one of those messy places where we meet God. Not even aware that anything or everything still could have been a very different kind of blow. Just a tiny writhing companion to a sister that I never got to know. Thank you.